when you look at the ACC and you consider the fact that Virginia nor Duke have a win over a ranked opponent this year, I'm sure many people will be surprised to hear that stat this year, trying to find some momentum as the season moves along.
Way downtown, but off the mark. 5-2 Virginia.
8.3, so which style will have more of an effect or more of an impact in this game? And this is what an area where Virginia has struggled is covering fours and fives that can shoot the three and three-point shooter. Trey Murphy and Casey Morsell, who put 3-for-3 from beyond three-point arc against Notre Dame.
Run, you come back a half hour later, and maybe it's really tightened up at that time. The way Virginia's shooting it, no.
I talked about on November 25th, the first game that ESPN Family Networks aired this year, I talked about how I felt like this Virginia team and then take on the team that is supposed to be the best defensive team, you know, in the ACC. And one of the things we've talked about, Obi,
11 out of 19, they have just shredded the Clemson defense beyond the perimeter. Here's another one way downtown and another one that goes down for Hauser.
Defense of Virginia and how difficult they are to score against. I'm sure that was something that really played into the part of the lag PN. Two big games, and we talked about Florida State, and Florida State is another one of those teams who was expected to be really, really good and now starting to try to find their stride in ACC play.
I don't think anybody in the ACC saw this coming. Virginia now at 11 consecutive wins against the Clemson Tigers. And there it is at the buzzer, your final score, 85-50.